This is Credit Matters, and I am Larry Witte, Senior Director with Global Fixed Income Research at S&P Global. While upgrades continue to outnumber downgrades in U.S. public finance in 2016, the positive movement is not spread equally across the country. Some states experience significant upward movement, while others see more downgrades. We see similar patterns in the location and causes of rating movement as compared to 2015. The overall ratio of upgrades to downgrades was 1.5721 in U.S. public finance through the first 6 months of 2016. This represents a slowdown from last year. The ratio of upgrades to downgrades for U.S. public finance from January 1, 2015 to June 30, 2016 is 1.8:1. In California, 96 entities had rating upgrades through June 30th of this year. This compares to 61 entities with upgrades in all of 2015. The causes of rating changes in California resembled those of other states, but in a much more significant magnitude. Focusing on two of those main causes, economic conditions led to 22 upgrades and no downgrades, and real estate values was the main cause of 38 upgrades and 2 downgrades. For the rest of U.S. public finance, there were just 10 upgrades for real estate values and 1 downgrade. Ratings in Florida and Texas also benefited from economic support. Florida matched California with 22 upgrades for economic reasons and no downgrades, while Texas had 19 upgrades and 1 downgrade. New Jersey had 7 upgrades and no downgrades for economic reasons, and Kansas and Minnesota each had 4 upgrades and no downgrades from economic factors. Texas had 8 upgrades from increasing real estate values. Florida, which had 5 upgrades for real estate values in 2015, recorded just 1 in the first half of 2016. The lack of upgrades related to real estate in Florida does not follow the increase in home resale prices in the state. Through the first quarter, the Federal Finance Housing Authority's Purchase Only Index showed an increase of 11% in the price of existing houses in Florida year over year. IHS changed its projection of housing price increases in Florida this year to 2.6% to 10.6% from 1.9%. Florida's recovering real estate market is expected to perform best among the three states. Its home prices have yet to return to their pre-recessionary level. Several other states experienced strong positive rating trends. Colorado had 21 upgrades and 2 downgrades, continuing an impressive run of 47 upgrades and just 4 downgrades since January 2015. The upgrades in this year involved 14 obligors in 3 sectors. Massachusetts had 12 upgrades and 2 downgrades, and 7 municipalities in the Commonwealth were raised to AAA ratings. Iowa had 15 upgrades and 3 downgrades, and Minnesota had 9 upgrades and 1 downgrade. For more information, please read our report on 2016 rating changes within each state. And thank you for watching.